hate this job.
Here we go. Got the first load out there dumped by the pond. I'm gonna just keep cleaning it up. Tell you what, I was surprised at how well the excavator moved all that dirt. We didn't put maybe half a load in there, but it didn't budge it. Wasn't phased. It's a pretty sweet setup. I'm anxious to do this with firewood here. Once I get a thumb, I'll be able to just cut it and probably load it up with the excavator, especially the bigger pieces. And then take it and dump it at the wood pile. Got a little over half load in there and get it dumped out and rock and roll. The only downfall is, as you can see, we can only load from just a little over half forward. I can sit there and push it back, but we're still getting it figured out. We'll get this dumped and take it back for some more. Watch out, boy. Atlas.
Good boy.
Then we'll have to go ahead and pull up just a little bit, get the rest out, and we'll be in good shape. Making good progress. Finish cleaning up the rest of that by hand and be good to go.